I didn't get the band together. I was just like going, man, this is really cool. Music's really awesome, and blah, blah, blah. And my girlfriend, Lisa Brennan, said, well, I have a band. If you want to join it, maybe, you know, you talk like you want to. She called me out, basically. And so I went over, and we had three rehearsals before our first gig, which was Halloween night, 1971, at an artist commune called Project Arto in San Francisco. San Francisco, 1971. There was a lot of the 60s still left over, enough acid to keep everybody going. There was a naked man painted blue dancing in front of me. And I was so terrified, and I was terrified right up until the very moment that we were supposed to go on stage. And then I was like, I can't do this, I can't do this. And then I just went, I have to do this. And I turned into somebody I'd never met before and got on stage, was staring people in the eyes and dropping to my knees and doing that I'd never done before. And then the song would stop, and I'd revert back to like really like ah, total schizophrenic.
Why was that? Why do you think that was?
Well, because in general, at that time, I was a completely terrified, shy person. But obviously, there was something that wanted to come out. So music has actually allowed for this sort of incorporation of myself with myself. I mean, I literally was scared that I didn't know what was going on that night because I was. There was such a different person. As long as the music was going, it's like you have, it's like you're an actor or something. As long as you're in the song and you're, I would get so deep in it that I would turn into whatever was going on. And then as soon as the music would stop, I'd be like, whoops. So far, it's actually taken me a long time. Now I'm old and don't, you know, I pretty much have, like, I've made a fool of myself so many times that I'm kind of not so frightened. But it's like, it took a long time for that to stop. I was always very, like, talking, you know, some people can talk in between songs and tell stories, and I'm like, ah. Now I can sort of do it.